are doing a field trip to the Bauhaus with the class Bauhaus Modernist Ideas, Artistic Practice, Cultural Heritage. And so we are in a Bauhaus anniversary year, 100 years Bauhaus is here, celebrated everywhere.
So here on this weekend, we've seen a few things in Weimar and Dessau. We saw the original Bauhaus buildings in Weimar. And here in Dessau, we've seen a few of the master's houses. Here behind me, the actual Bauhaus building, as well as one of the guest dormitories on campus here.
During the class, like, we saw pictures of everything. And like, the pictures were kind of, they're pictures, of course. So like, you don't really realize the dimensions of everything, how big everything is.
The benefit for the students is that they've basically now heard 10 weeks about the Bauhaus in the classroom, and we looked at the different aspects of the Bauhaus, the development historically and the political conditions and what exactly was produced at the Bauhaus. And now we are seeing the actual places and really seeing kind of how it fit into Weimar. And of course, we all have read about the tensions between the bourgeois society in Weimar and this experimental school, which was very provocative. For the students, the idea is that they get a better understanding of modernist art and design and really where our everyday design comes from. And I guess in a provocative way, one can even say it's essentially from the Bauhaus to IKEA.
I find it important to go on this excursion because you get to see how important the Bauhaus really was. It really created such an impact on really modern design as we know it. It really was a foundational movement and type of instruction.
My biggest takeaway from the Bauhaus movement is color theory and how like emotion and color are so closely related, and how you can really, in a new way, show emotion.
I feel going forward, I'm definitely going to remember Bauhaus as the real archetype. It was the first of many things that we see in the world today around us. And I find that is something I'm really going to take away for a considerable amount of time.